Do you have any ideas, Cordelia?
I think that sarcophagus is our best starting point.
Do you have any ideas, Cordelia? No dice. This was installed recently, and he didn't even try to solve it once. Cordelia?
Erica, the stuff you're saying. Keep it up. I think I'm getting something related to it through my power that will help us open this thing.
I'm not really sure what I'm doing here. Come on! Open up, you piece of crap! What's the trick to this thing? Do you have any ideas, Cordelia? Really frustrating.
Erica, the stuff you're saying. Keep it up. I think I'm getting something related to it through my power that will help us open this thing.
Ugh, this is getting really frustrating. Give up.
Erica, the stuff you're saying. Keep it up. I think I'm getting something related to it through my power that will help us open this thing.
Open, damn it! Look at all this stuff. Nails and hair.
I didn't know he was this disturbed, at least not back when he was out killing freely.
This isn't uncommon for serial killers. Wait, what's this? My high school graduation ring? What is this doing? Oh, Scotty's bracelet. I wondered where this had gone.
He took a lot from both, from a lot of people. Did you know Davy's family?
What do you care? You murdered her. My high school graduation ring. I thought I'd lost it. He'd been watching me for longer than I realized. Maybe if I hadn't been so obsessively focused on chasing him down, I would have noticed. It's Scotty's. He would never take it off. It's a golden watch. there's an inscription on the back. To Matthew. That's Matthew George. The George siblings. He and Selim died a horrible death. This looks like it could have been Janelle Longinus's. Typical serial murder M.O. He likes to collect trophies from his victims. A golden bracelet. The inscription reads, S.G. There was a victim that... Yes, this must be Joe Hollowell's. He was missing a gold tooth. He went from hair to teeth. He didn't have a fascination for anything specific, but he's still a man of habit. Normally, a serial killer will take the same type of trophy from all his victims. But it seems like Keith had different interests. Wedding band. The inscription reads, Forever yours, Nathan. Nathan Benner was Cameron Hollowell's husband. My high school graduation ring. I thought I'd lost it. He'd been watching me for longer than I realized. Maybe if I hadn't been so obsessively focused on chasing him down, I would have noticed. Thank you. bleed he breathes is from one of his victims. Your blood will save him. That won't work there. Hey, Cordelia.
I'm just thinking about that map. There has to be a way to see what buttons we need to press.
A magnifying glass. Those two don't work together. Thank you. I'm getting tired of this game.
What are you going to do when we find Keith?
He's going to answer for what he's done. What do you want it to be, Cordelia?
I don't know. What matters to me is that he understands that I'm doing this for him, too. Maybe to make up for what he's done to all those people. For what he did to you and your brother. Maybe I should have come right to you, Erica, instead of trying to connect from a distance.
What about what you've done? This one doesn't fit. Think, Erica, think. Maybe I can try it somewhere else. He used all of the figurines in each pin.
He's just trying to confuse you. He knew you'd try it.
He used all of the figurines in each pin.
He's just trying to confuse you. He knew you'd try it.
He used all of the figurines in each pin.
He's just trying to confuse you. He knew you'd try it.
This one doesn't fit.
This is where the group for this trap goes. I'll leave this to Erica. She's been leading the charge nicely. This is where the group for this trap goes.
This one doesn't fit. This one doesn't fit.
This is where the group for this trap goes. This is where the group for this trap goes. I'll leave this to Erica. She's been leading the charge nicely.
This one doesn't fit.
This is where the group for this trap goes. Leave this to Erica. She's been leading the charge nicely. This is where the group for this trap goes.
He used all of the figurines in each pin.
He's just trying to confuse you. He knew you'd try it.
Janelle's trap. He used all of the figurines in each pin.
He's just trying to confuse you. He knew you'd try it.
He killed Joe Hollowell in one of these. There's something different about it. Wedding band. The inscription reads, "Forever yours, Nathan." Nathan Benner was Cameron Hollowell's husband. A golden bracelet. The inscription reads, "SG." Normally, a serial killer will take the same type of trophy from all his victims. But it seems like Keith had different interests.
is that?
Still sure you were the one in control?
Huh.
Hey, Cordelia.
I'll offer what help I can in determining where the figurines go.
I can't believe I'm doing this. Once I know who's in danger, I'll turn her in. He was here recently.